Guys, welcome back to the channel. We're in the North Pennines again, and we're at Barnard Castle, where we're going to be starting a 13k circular hike up along the river to Cotherstone and back.
Thank you.
This is a lovely trail, this, lots to see. Everywhere I look, there's something to see. I hope I'm doing it justice with this video. Some very precarious parts though, very muddy, quite slippery, and very little footing for the area. One slight misjudgment and off you go into the river. So I wouldn't bring kids and I wouldn't bring dogs the route that I've gone, which is the closer of the two paths to the river. There is a slightly wider, more friendly route which you can follow. I like to take the much more adventurous route. GoPros aren't the best in the poor light, but hopefully you can see. Right guys, that's the end of the hike today. We've done about 15 kilometers there. It's a little bit wet now, but stayed dry most of the day, quite surprised by that. Just behind me you can see Barnard Castle, so we've come full circle. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and give us a sub if you're not already subbed. And I will see you guys on the next one.